place where they told you what to chase, told you how to run the race. Every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave, had to find a way to change, had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in this place, see. Cause everybody wanna tell you bad things. What could go wrong, what fame brings, but success is a finicky thing. And if you ain't sure, no, it'll never be.
I don't wanna let myself down, I don't wanna let myself down. My fate, you won't understand it. All alone, that's okay. People, I can't stand them. They don't want me to change. Keep me where I'm standing. And I don't wanna be where I am. And I want something more, take a chance. It could be possibly my last dance. My last dance. I don't wanna let myself
Sala wo sige
tarapu pelo dai ni ba sala wo.
Amen. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands wherever you are, that you make a joyful noise unto the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay, you can sit down. You can sit down. Praise be to God. Hallelujah. Oh, come on, make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tap your neighbor and tell him or her you are blessed for tonight. Lift up your hands wherever you are. If you are glad to be here, just lift up your hands, begin to wave it. Wave it like this. Let me see your hands. Let me see your hands. Wave it like that. Wave it. Wave it like that. Ah, show appreciation. Show appreciation. Let the God that you serve know that you are in the house. Lift up your hands. Let the God that you serve know that you are in the house. And you appreciate the gift that he has given unto you. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands. Let me see your hands.
Would you mind? I can see. Yes, you are. What's
lift up your right hand. Then you ask for forgiveness for tonight.
Very sugri.
You are not worthy to be here tonight.
Te kana te te bona kala.
But it is just by the grace of Jehovah.
Kela dela na yini gracia la.
And you ask for forgiveness for your entire family.
So yel very sugri tu kubora hu yirza.
And you tell the Lord that you serve him to forgive all your sins.
Yel na yini te adi hu yel very sugri.
Tell Father that he should forgive all your sins.
So that all
your prayers for tonight will be answered in Jesus' name.
Open your mouth and
pray for forgiveness. Pray and ask for forgiveness now.
Every side, what you mind?
Be on your feet. Then you lift up your hands. You have to shine the atmosphere.
Be
Holy Spirit, we thank you once again for tonight. Father, come in our midst. Come and do what you are supposed to do. Your will is what we are expecting for tonight. Let your power take dominion in this auditorium. Father, we are here by our minds. You sent us here. We are here for a divine purpose. For tonight, let your healing prevail tonight. Let your transformation take place for tonight. In Jesus Christ's mighty name, we know what you can do and we know what you're about to do. Father, use me as a vessel for tonight. Let everyone standing at the sound of my voice know that you are God. Speaking of. Thank you once again. Thank you. May your name be glorified for tonight. In Jesus Christ's mighty name, I pray. Let us say amen.
Amen.
Now you can sit on your enemy's head. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yesterday we were reading 2 Chronicles.
That is the 2 Chronicles.
Chapter 20.
Verse number 20.
Can you read it once again?
Nera leman kale bole ya.
Read it once again.
Leman kale ya.
I gave you two. And tonight I will give you the rest. Then you proceed.
Mazan to yarala ya zina inyelabu yi boy.
Ask your neighbor, are you ready for tonight?
Yelmina ndulete homa zina yo.
Oh, I don't think you are in the building. Ah,
la awoke
kalala for tonight. Yeliyeto
mahia.
Ask him or her, are you ready?
Sokimbala humaya yo.
Okay, nice. Nice. I think I have to change the strategy. Slap your neighbor and tell him you are ready.
Ninandu lang me apeka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You see, when I involve the slap hands, you see the way they zeal the distance. Slap your neighbor and tell him you are
power.
Ready. Or slap him or her and tell him you are
Jesus. Yes.
I can see someone is beating her husband here. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, if you are not ready, I will make you ready.
Jesus.
Lift up your hands and say, I am ready. Amen.
Amen.
We were reading something. Can you read it to my hearing?
2 Chronicles chapter 20, verse 20.
Yes.
And they rose up early in the morning.
Go!
And went forth into the wilderness of
Go!
Tekoa. And as they went forth, Jehoshaphat
yes.
stood and said, hear me, O Judah.
Go!
And ye inhabitants of Jerusalem.
Go!
Believe in the Lord your God.
Go!
Also shall ye be established.
Go!
Believe his prophets.
Believe! In his
21. Thy word was saying
that we are supposed to believe in our
God.
I gave you two things yesterday. Today I am giving you another two. Yesterday I said you need to believe in your God. Many of them are believing in their chariots.
Zozola sakbola balogoro.
I did not know your God.
Geseba imiba na
ayela. You know your God.
Humi huna ayela.
You know your God.
Humi huna.
Just believe in your God.
Yes, sakbo huna ayela.
He is the supremo.
Inga ende pangaza wabda anala.
Jesus Christ is Lord.
Yesu Christo de la dana.
The Bible says Jesus Christ is Lord.
Babu yeti Yesu de la dana.
So if you believe in him, you are done.
To wasan sakubo Yesu hubaheya.
They can work against you, but because you believe in him, you are done.
But once the Bible
says many who believe in him, he gave them power.
You may need power to be
healed tonight. Someone is sitting under the sound of my voice. You need nothing but power. A power in his word.
panga atuma boy.
A prophetic power.
Saporne panga.
Just a word from a prophet can transform your life for good. Some of you are sitting here, you need just a word. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So if you believe in your God,
He
is able to deliver.
I want far back.
And I said to believe in his prophet. If you believe in God and you don't believe in the prophet, you haven't done anything. If you believe in God and you don't believe in the prophet, it's like you have received the personality of Christ, but you haven't received the principles of Christ.
Second Chronicles 20:20
is telling you something.
Hallelujah. Amen.
He said, believe in your God. After believing in God, you are not done. Until you believe in his prophet. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So if you believe in God and you don't believe in his prophet, it is incomplete. Amos 3:7, he says, the Lord God does nothing unless he reveals to his prophets.
But
you know the reason why they don't believe in prophets of today. Now, doctrine has become something like a division among Christianity for today.
So
someone can tell you that I am SDA member and you don't believe
in prophetic.
And it is not biblical.
Yes.
If you believe in God and you don't believe in his prophet, you haven't done anything.
Because
for your God to speak to you, he's supposed to speak to the prophet. So that the prophet will download the information and he gives it to you. Why can you say you believe in God and yet you don't believe in his prophet? Hallelujah.
Amen.
So when it's time for God to speak to you, who is he going to speak to? Do you know that the God that you serve, the God himself, he knows a prophet. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So on his way to Damascus, God punished him on his way. After the punishment, he said, I am directing you to a prophet.
Saul in that year Damascus singala na in that all katobla ba ala arayeti one palo to king my yamka yimaze.
So if the Lord that you serve knows a prophet, how much more you, a Roman Catholic member, you don't know a prophet? Now ask yourself, how are you going to hear from God if you don't have any prophet in your
life?
Or you want to pretend like those people who were following Moses. They claim they want to become a prophet too. They want to hear from God. You can't do it unless it's been given to you from above. That is why when I'm speaking, I say, thus says the Lord. I want to draw your attention to the belief system. Most of you are sitting under the sound of my voice. They don't believe in whatever you are doing here. Then why did you waste your time to be here? Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you believe in God, believe in his prophet. Because he will speak through the prophet before you can get the information. Hallelujah. The reason why you haven't gotten your living testimony is that you believe in your God, but you don't believe in his prophet. It's an error to go for a car. You can't buy a car and you leave the engine behind. 5,000 years ago, our God started moving with his prophets. And now he is still working with his prophets. He has not changed the strategy. Still, he's still working with his prophets. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We have fivefold ministry. We have a pastor. We have an apostle. We have a teacher. We have an evangelist. We have a prophet. So if you believe in your pastor and you don't believe in your prophet, then I don't know what is wrong with you.
So when say you pastor boy, get prophet lade, inga yala kapake, sire, amen.
So if you believe in your God truly, you must believe in his prophet. And we ask you to believe in his prophet. You must believe in his genuine prophet. You must believe in a man of God. So it tells you that we are having voice of God. And we are having men of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
So believe in a genuine man of God.
Someone
can come and stand on this park and will be praying. When you come, he tells you, someone wants to kill you. I'm seeing a witch in your mother's house. I'm seeing your mother is a witch. No. Let me tell you something. That person might be a boy of God, not a man of God.
Hallelujah.
So when you are believing in the man of God, you must be selective. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You want to see men of God in Bolikatanga, Prophet Alan is a man of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When it comes to giving and doing the right thing, is that you know the man of God and the voice of God?
La hanta wati obo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The very day that I met him and he was telling me that this one is an orphan. By God's grace, we want to lift her to a certain standard. I was like, no, I have met a true man of God.
Hallelujah. Amen.
You can see he's preaching it and he's practicing it.
Right.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So you are having men of God in Bolikatanga and you are having voice of God in Bolikatanga. Let me show you some of the voice of God. They are those people who were standing on their pulpits and what and they were telling you that don't go to the program. They are fake. They are blah, 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 blah. They don't believe in what they are doing. They are boys of God.
And Paulo Seba in the big to La Hunter one, I too, Mala. But the left pastor, Roma Seba, and one yellow yeti, the King Pokanawa, gave out a lap back over to La Gamatona. But I am a Bama de la Budito, but I am a Burahe.
So assuming your pastor told you that don't come here, he is a boy of God. Go and tell him.
Oh, Pastor Sanzo Tadabe told Wakala, Adela Budimla Adabura,
a teenager of God.
Adela Budiminyare,
a small boy of God.
Budiminyare.
But when we are talking about men of God, there are those people who were able to move their members to come here because they know for sure that we are serving one God.
Tete sata tora na yin yamka. Na yin yamka de la mina. Mpe ane watiba la ansonge. Te po okana wa kenge seri sola.
So if your pastor intentionally fits the program because of this program, just to counter our program, he is a boy of God.
Our pastor send the kapuoko. Bing it lawa insenti ya kan wakala. Ubanta de la bujibla gearabura.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell your neighbor God is speaking to you today. Oh, tell your neighbor God is still speaking to you tonight.
God is still speaking to you.
When we were reading, it was talking about prosperity. You see, believe in your God, believe in his prophet, and you will prosper. That means 2021 prosperity is on the way coming.
Amen.
Gbo ona yena, give me sakbo ayam kala, sere insola.
When you get the prosperity of God, it doesn't mean that you have to become a billionaire or you have to become a rich man. Even for you staying here today, having the gift of life, it tells you that you have prospered already.
Amen.
To the Santa Torah, na in a Kamalko, La Dala Ligriti, but what Kale Emunu, get a man for what Ozala Zewa.
Prosperity is when your child was able to complete the nursing and she was able to pass and pass well.
Te basan yeti nanga tolka budela hubia engole amakre gonga pahe ge paha bazan.
Prosperity is when they have set a trap so that they want to take your life, but you woke up early in the morning, you were so strong and you were so fortified and you began to praise God. That is prosperity for you.
Karakadela bam into dangapo te ulu de poi deke baga lord bingete onda yang iske ko poi get to iske tarapanga getara inkengre tarakamala.
I pray for someone tonight that 2021 may you prosper and prosper.
Amen.
May you prosper in his glory.
Amen.
May you prosper and prosper well.
I receive it.
May his riches fall on you.
I receive it.
In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
Amen.
May you prosper like never before.
I receive it.
May you prosper to shame your enemies.
I receive it.
They that are seeking for your downfall, they will see you prospering.
I receive it.
Shout, I receive it.
I receive it.
Just punch your neighbor and say, receive it.
Receive it.
Oh, you don't know how to do it. Do it like this. Receive it.
Receive it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Clap for Jesus.
Panubo Yesu.
Now, number three, you must be prayerful 2021.
Sure.
But la nato dana mina intapoha.
You must be prayerful 2021.
Honare otana poha. You balka la poha.
You need to load your prayer account. Your wallet must be full.
La nato obato poko la zozo.
Do you know the reason why when God, when Christ himself, the Logos himself, sometimes when he's working with the disciples, sometimes he will just excuse them, he will go and hide himself somewhere and he will begin to pray. Do you know the reason why? He goes somewhere and he will load his prayer account. You don't have to wait for your trouble to become bigger before you start to pray. No. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You need to load your prayer account so that when the trouble comes near you, you can use the prayer that you have loaded in your prayer wallet to sort that issue.
That's right.
Honaro da poko poko lawa insenti yelgera hanta wa honta posakala wadek zele tanyanga dangula.
Many miracles that Jesus Christ performed, most of them he never prayed.
Kirehizo zoti yesu inga bazola akapuhe.
The Bible said he went closer to the coffin and told the widow. He just touched the coffin, and the one lying in the coffin, the person woke up.
Babu yeti araki kapala nera inki takale kunda kalati kula va iske.
Jesus never prayed.
Yesu da kapohe.
Why? Because he has already prayed.
Benzo apompo
and has already loaded the prayer account.
Apompo me
2021. Whenever you hear a prophet announcing
Jesus,
that we are going to pray the whole night, my brother, my sister,
yes,
pick your prayer wallet. Go to his church. Go and load your prayer wallet with prayer.
That's right.
So that in times of trouble, you can use what is in the wallet.
King Bila Tapu, Allah is saying to one Tapu Okopa Okolazuo, Tielgera Sanga, Oyang Zabinyang Yelgera La.
2021, be a man or a woman of prayer.
You park a la poe, then a Bura Kopo, Saka Empohe.
They will come in numbers, but for the sake of the prayer account, you can overcome them by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
But what was your Zoe Ama?
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
I was going to Belgium some time ago. I boarded a plane. I was on board. All of a sudden, I heard something. They were screaming. I realized that there was some tribulation and something like that. And the person sitting beside me was like, Masa, why are you asleep? Don't you see what is going on? And I said, oh, because I am on board. Shout, because I am on board.
Because I am on board.
Hallelujah.
Ayeti, ingara yela nasatenga, tibabona lo plen zuo, te alo plen la kote bigra, ko bigra te nero ko gwera, te inga gabon gira te ayima soki yeti. And so on, one, honka yasala itla yo, ta yeti ay, madam bono wade down kabwe.
The turbulence was so heavy, it was so massive, but I was not scared. Why? Because I prayed 6 hours before boarding the flight. Tell your neighbor 2021, load your account. Your account
is load your account.
Amen.
Amen.
2021, don't wait until you are in trouble before you begin to pray. Sometimes when you are in trouble and you begin to pray, you be cursing people. Sometimes when you are in trouble and you want to pray, you can't pray because of the weakness.
But
if you have loaded your account already, just a word. Just a word from your mouth can settle all
things.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus had prayed already, so when there was storm, Jesus was asleep.
Yes, Balazula sangala
and Peter was screaming, Christ Messiah, we are perishing, we are dying. Christ was asleep and Peter was shaking him, Master, we are dying. Christ was asleep. Why? Because he has already loaded the account.
Peter inga enda gbirela. Yesu da girme benzo.
So you never shout in times of trouble because you know you have loaded your account. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So when Christ woke up, he said, storm, be still. Just a word, storm, be still.
To Yesu, enda va iskila, arayereme ko kara maya.
So the issue that your prophet or your pastor will stand like this, kalalaba, ikaba, laba, ikaba. Christ alone, he said, stop, be still.
Yeto seka to pastor wampo he, te a inga murikrezata so, ma petereza wabla, yesu san wabila anete ma, la ma.
Don't wait for your husband to start beating you before you start praying. No. It is an error when he starts beating you and you start to pray, you be cursing him.
For
you must begin to pray to calm him down before the issue arises.
Oh,
put your hands together for the wisdom.
Yes,
I know what I'm telling you. You understand what I'm telling you. Amen.
Amen.
Many of you, you are still waiting to be in trouble before you attempt to become a prayer tower leader.
Yes, also bokala. Yekule yelgera tapaya tienini ya mo la poko.
Amen.
Amen.
Sometimes when you are in trouble, you can't pray by yourself.
Osamba na dango po maaka yampo.
When they arrested Peter, Peter was mute, was lying down, was shedding tears. A whole man of God was shedding tears until they met in the room of Phoebe and they started to pray on him on his behalf.
Barata nyoke Peter la ara ka me na yin yam ka bala ka yo the guda bara yam ta king of Phoebe yire tiba tapo ola in the Peter da bona fine.
So 2021, don't wait. You need to load your prayer account before 2021.
You park a lot of kid and let kurati yellow paho get to poe. Poe, go yellow letter that wana.
And the first loading is starting tonight.
Take a year book la pola zina yongwa.
We are about to load our prayer wallet tonight.
Tea din zekla po, zakamboka to.
You haven't prayed like that before, but tonight you start
praying.
You must pray and no one will touch you, but you'll be delivered.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Number two. Know how to use your time, because Christ himself is a good timer.
Bange. Osanga zalka seri sola Yesu minga zala sanga songa.
2021, if you want to prosper, you must know how to use your time.
Dabato sanga ba yo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If they have not invited you to any funeral, don't go there.
Basanga yihu kure.
You are preaching.
Kusaka tibaka yihu da king bile yo.
Whenever you are using your time, you must know that what I'm doing within this time, my input is being recognized.
Yeah.
Use your time and use it well.
But the kosangala tong naro soro poa.
2021, I just want you to be the CEO of your life.
You parkala poala mabotla o sola kominga vom zala.
The mother of Christ came to Christ and was like, "Your wine is finished." He said, "My time is not due."
Yesu, amara waziana yete, dalaba ameta yete, masanga nakapa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So Christ was using his time and he was using it well.
Yesu, that tarasanga mege tarasanga latona songa.
The reason why you have nothing to account for this year 2020 ending is that 2020 you wasted the whole lot of your time.
Sela soto re na sala de la ho sanga wo onuko kinka ban la kuya ya la aruma ya.
If you want to waste your time, then go and waste your time in the church, because after wasting your time, at least you will hear something from the Lord.
Ho shambota to katara ho sanga la tuna king yinde tapo he seri sola bila ma wa yan songo.
Why did David say, "I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of God"? He knows for sure that when he goes to the house of God, after going there, after returning back to his house, he has secured something better for his living.
David,
Beloved, don't waste your time. 2021. Don't roam from one party to another. It is time wasting.
Let the last 7 seconds.
If they have not invited you to the wedding, don't go there.
Mabia basanka yi hozia ze yireko kenke.
It is time wasting.
Let the last 7 seconds.
If they have not invited you to that party, to that wedding, don't go and waste your precious time there. You are not a canopy.
Wisdom, put your hands together for it.
Use your time and use it well. 2021, let those people around you know that you are the CEO of your life.
Deko sanga la tonsonga bohoming a gilma, basanka yuzi at the kingla, but wola saba embola, but bo gilma geminate, o sola omenga vola behera.
So 2021,
you parkala,
you will prosper.
Who won't live Kabondana? Because, amen.
Because you believe in your God.
Seriously,
2021. You will prosper. Because you believe in his prophecy.
Seriously, yes.
2021.
Yes.
You will prosper. Because you have time to become a prayer machine.
Seriously,
2021. You will prosper.
Jesus.
Because you know how to use your tithes.
Seriously,
and to use it well.
Michael.
Pray for someone tonight.
I receive it.
That may you never lack anything.
Yes.
In
2021. May you never lack anything.
Yes.
In 2021.
Michael,
I prophesy upon your life.
I receive it.
You that you have lifted your hands now. I prophesy upon your life.
I receive it.
2021.
Michael,
for you abiding these four rules,
you
will prosper. And you will tend to become the pillar of the family.
Yes, Lord.
In 2021.
Yes, Lord.
Whenever they are mentioning your name, your name will be a household name.
Yes, Lord.
No weapon fashioned against you shall ever prosper. In 2021.
Yes, Lord.
You will be the highest commodity for your family.
Jesus.
Your generation will call you a blessed one.
Jesus.
Because you have already abided by the rules.
Jesus.
2021, as you are about to accept the personality of Christ, as you are about to accept the principles of Christ, may you never lack anything in life.
Amen.
I prophesy as a servant of God,
yes, Lord,
that your entire generation will call you blessed.
Yes, Lord.
Because 2021 is a breakthrough year.
Yes, Lord.
It is a breakthrough year for those people who have listened to the word of God.
Yes, Lord.
2021, you will never die prematurely.
Never.
I open financial gate for you.
I receive it.
I open financial gate for you.
I receive it.
I open financial gate for you.
I receive it.
If I be a man of God,
and so you are,
I prophesy upon your life. In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's mighty name. In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
Amen.
If you are having any sickness within, if I be a man of God, thy word said by his stripes we will be healed. You are healed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are healed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
If you are not married 2020,
Jesus,
I prophesy upon your life.
I receive
that 2021.
Yes, Lord.
This prophecy will benefit you.
Amen.
You are going to become a wedded wife.
I receive
it. You are seeking for the fruit of the womb.
Yes, Lord.
2021.
Jesus.
Your set time of testimony is at hand.
Yes.
It could be your family.
Yes.
No one has ever traveled before.
Yes.
I enforce riches and glory.
Yes.
Upon your life in Jesus Christ's mighty name.
I receive it.
2021, you will prosper.
I receive it.
2021, you will prosper.
I receive it.
2021, you will prosper.
I receive it.
I don't know what is wrong with you.
I
don't know what is bothering you. But as I stand here today, and I proclaim the true gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ,
Jesus,
tomorrow by this time,
yes,
by the word that I've spoken today,
yes,
you are whole again.
Amen.
You are healed again.
Amen.
You have conceived again.
Amen.
You are about to give birth to triplets.
Yes.
In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
I receive it.
Tomorrow by this time,
yes,
may you see visas in your passport.
Yes.
May you see visas in your passport.
Amen.
May you change the face of your family.
I receive
in
it.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Maybe they are claiming that you can never attain anything. Maybe they are seeing nothing in you. It is true, you have nothing to account for.
Yes.
But as I stand here today,
my God,
and you are sitting under the sound of my voice,
Jesus,
I prophesy with my eyes closed and my eyes open, that you will never lack anything.
Amen.
2021, you will prosper.
I receive it.
I put laughter into your mouth.
I receive it.
I place the higher rank on your life.
I receive
it. In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
Amen.
May you attain that Abrahamic blessing.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
Amen.
Your entire generation will call you blessed.
Yes, Lord.
Shout, I receive it.
I receive.
If the enemy is after you,
If your enemies are after you, we stand on some tree.
Yes.
And we go by the roots of David.
Jesus.
By the prayer of David.
Jesus.
That said in some tree.
Yes.
Saying, oh Lord.
Oh, yes.
I have so many enemies. So many are saying, God will never ever rescue me. But to you, oh Lord.
Oh, yes.
You are the shield around me.
Jesus.
You are my glory.
Jesus.
You are the one who holds my head high.
Jesus.
David said, I cried out to you, oh Lord. And he answered me from his holy mountain.
Yes.
He said, I lay down and slept. Yet I woke up in safety. For the Lord was watching over you. David said, I'm not afraid of 10,000 enemies.
Yes.
Who surround me on every side. David said, arise, oh Lord. Rescue me, my God.
Jesus.
Shatter the teeth of the wicked.
Yes.
Any wicked auntie that you are staying with. Any wicked grandmother that you are saying with,
Michael.
Any wicked father that you are saying with,
Michael.
May the Lord bring his vengeance.
Yes.
May the Lord pounce on him.
Yes.
May the angels of the Lord strike him once.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
Amen. Jesus.
Come on, lift up your hands. Lift up your hands.
Jesus.
Soak yourself in the blood of Jesus.
My God.
Soak yourself in the blood of Jesus.
They will come in numbers.
Jesus.
But the Lord will see you.
My God.
Yes.
He'll be asking you, where is your God? Then you prove them that this is my God. You will prove them wrong with your testimony. 2021, your set time of testimony.
My God.
It is at hand. You will testify that Jesus Christ is Lord.
Yes.
Lift up your hands.
My God.
Begin to bless the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Jesus.
Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Bless the Lord.
My God.
My God.
Yeah, honorable in Father.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Oh, yes, Father. Oh, yes, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, yes,
Father. Repratica body, Zebro Antitalabadaba, in the name of Jesus, King of Kings, Lord,
Jesus.